Hey, this is Kaveh of Pleasurekraft, and you're watching Club Cuts TV. Everyone kind of thinks, oh, they're going to show up and play this really quirky, deep tech house sound. So there is that, but we also play a lot of tracks that are way bigger than Tarantula. Throw away the first 100 projects you work on, period. You think, oh my God, this is so amazing. Probably is not. And if you send it to friends and or relatives and they tell you that it is, I mean, unless you're a musical prodigy, it probably isn't and they're being nice. Definitely get good monitors. I think that's one of the most important things you can have. You know, by the time we have the finished product, it might sound nothing like the first version. In fact, it usually doesn't. We're actually going to be doing a track with Green Velvet. It's going to be a Pleasurekraft track, but Green Velvet's going to be doing the vocals. You know, really crazy kind of how far this journey has brought us in a year, that, you know, a year ago we were nobodies, and literally, you know, we're talking to Curtis Green Velvet about him doing vocals on our track. It's really surreal. Apparently sexiest woman in the world, thank you People magazine, as of what, 2 weeks ago, American Idol judge J-Lo. So yeah, she loves the Pleasurekraft, you know. Our fans are far and wide, and you know, sometimes they surprise you showing up like this.